Hi friends, my name is Ritesh and today I am going to show you the simplest way to sort the visual by two or more columns in Power BI. Okay, so I will take this visual stack column chart. Okay, and here I will drag some fields, let's say state. Okay, then let's say city, and then let's say country. Okay, and sales. Okay, now what I want to sort this visual by their city and country. Okay, so if I'm going to next level, then it is showing me sales by country. Next level is sales by city. Okay, if I'm click on drill up, and if I'm click like if I'm expand this all down one level in the hierarchy, so it will show me all three fields, state, country and city, but I want only two fields, which is country and city. So how to do this? So I'm gonna create a simple concatenate column here. Okay, I will name this column as let's say city country. You can name it according to choice also. So I will take city. Okay, I will give some space and then country. Okay, so basically I'm concatenating both the columns. Okay, so all I have to do is to drag this concatenated columns in the axis. Okay, now just click on drill up, again drill up. Now it is showing sales by city and country. So all you have to do is sort by city, country. Okay. Now this visual is sorted by city and country. So Noida, India, Mumbai, India, Austin, USA, and Dehradun, India. Okay. So this is the simplest way of sorting a visual by two or more columns in Power BI. So hope you like this video, and if you like this video, please subscribe this channel. Thank you.